Your gas meter can usually be found in a cupboard outside on the external wall of your home. This will be identified to you when you move in. To open the cupboard, use the yellow gas key which you'll be provided with when you move in. To read this meter, write down all the numbers from left to right, including any zeros. Ignore any numbers after the decimal point or which may be shown in red.